This trail system, you can find the parking lot to gain access to the trailhead about a half a mile north on 89 of the roundabout there at Watson Lake. And then you're going to turn east onto Granite Dells Road, and it's less than a quarter mile down. You'll see the dirt parking lot on your right. This is such a great trail system. I love it back here, especially once you get below the dam. It's just so pretty. I did a clockwise rotation through this, and it was about 2 miles from start to finish. Follow the white dots. This way, pups. Stop pulling. This is so cool. What a great trail.
No, 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 not behind me. Come on. Come on. Don't do that. Okay, great. This is where we started. What I'd like to do is end up below the dam down here. It's easy to get kind of lost in here. So I'm going to come down this way, and then on the way back, we'll try to kind of go clockwise. See if we make it. Oh, there's water down there. So pretty. Hey, stop pulling. Good puppy. Yeah. Oh, the trail is closed. Well, bummer. Come here.
This historic plaque here had some really interesting information. If you're back here, take the time to read it. But it's about the family that once ranched this area. And right there, you see that little concrete block. This, I believe, is where the flume started. They built this really elaborate flume system that pulled water from Granite and Willow Creek, I think is what it said, and distributed that water to their peach trees, which numbered almost 3,000 at the time. I'll link a website that I found that has some pictures of what the flume system looked like when they were originally built, and then the remnants of it at one time. There's really nothing left besides the concrete block that shows the existence of the flume system. There is no more trees left. They've contracted a disease. I think it's called like the mosaic disease. And so the U.S. government agriculture system came in and destroyed all of the trees to prevent any spread of this disease to other trees.
Go get a drink. Hey, come. Come to a minute. Let's come up with a new plan for our hike. That's not too bad. So I intended to come down here, but the flume trail is closed. So we'll come this way, and then at the T, see if we can get back down here. This way. Teach my dog how to follow the white dots. Hey, hold on. Oh. Good pups. Where are you going? Come on. That'd be a fun rock to climb up there. Oh, I see. So if I want to continue on the detour from the Flume Trail, I want to turn left here. So I came here. So yeah, I'm going to come back and meet up with the Flume Trail. Good. It'll be almost like we originally planned. So we have Flume Canyon, Watson Dam, North Shore Trails. How'd you do that? Let's fix this, huh? There we go. All right, this is where the Flume Trail would have come out at. More of the creek down here. It's so pretty. God. You hear something? What startled you? Huh? Something made my dog jump. You gonna come with me or are you too scared? Come on. We're not going to go down. Come on. Let's come up here. Hey, stop pulling. All right. Let's see where we are here. All right, we're going to stay to the left. Down to the dam. Walk down to the creek. Come here. Come on. You're gonna pull me down the hill, dog. Come here. Put you off the leash. There you go. Go play in the water. It's a pretty nice spot, shady and cool. Topo likes getting his feet wet in the water. Up, pups. This way. Come on. Whoa, easy. Easy. I see the dam. I think we're here. What do you think? Hey, that's not the right way. Can you come up here with me? All right, good dog. You're pulling too much, Topo. No, you're excited because you're all wet and cooled off, but you still can't pull on the leash. Okay? Oh, look at that. It's a blue herring that just took off. Too cool. Too cool. Gotta make sure nothing else like that's around before I let you off your leash again. I don't want you chasing any birds. Oh, you're gonna get so wet in this creek right here because it's deep and you don't know it, but you're gonna jump in there. Let me find a stick for you. Hey, where are you going? Our trail goes up, well, looks like it goes up that way. There's also a trail, I think, right across from here. It's the Over the Hill Trail, or Over the Hill Gang Trail. And it goes up and it eventually connects to the pea vine, and you can take that down and wrap around the other side of the lake if you wanted to go completely around. Hey, gotta find a stick to throw for you. What do you smell, huh? Oh, so lucky to get sprayed by all that water. Okay. Let's go this way, I think. Recording? All right. Trail goes down this way. Topo, you're gonna pull me down this hillside. Chill out, puppy. Come on. Take it slow. Take it slow. Deep here. So we just came down. Oh, it is Over the Hill Trail. All right. pop down to the dam, and I think we'll come back up this way. Come on. Okay, you don't want to cross this way? It's okay. There you go, good dog. Picture of the dam. Papa, where are you going? Well, this is something else down here. It's so pretty. Come on. Come here. Okay, this is our right-hand turn, I think. So if you went left, I think that takes you just over to Watson Lake by the boat launch. Hey, come here. Okay, so we have some options here if we wanted to go back onto the trail that we came up. So there's a big network through here. That's kind of neat. We're going to stay to the left, though. You're pulling too much again. Heel. Hummingbird. Good puppy. Oh, nope. Bad puppy. Pulls a little bit too much when we're going down these steep spots. Come on.